approach known locally as Fox Bridge, which I think is bridge number, I'll double check, it's either 52 or 53. I'll say 53, but I'll check after. Here we are, you get to the Fox Bridge farm, you turn into here towards Ellerton Wood Farm. Down the farmer's track to his house, go past all the moorings. Down to the honesty box. Park on the grass on the right hand side, baggers. Mick thinks I'm gonna run his box over. Hey up, baggers, Bertie Bagger here. Back out on the road again. It's the start of our winter canal matches. So first one today is up on the Shropshire Union Canal, up at Hinstock, known locally as the Honesty Box section. It's one of the Oddnet Angling Club waters who kindly share them to our club, Old Co Angling Club. So we're off up there today. It's been quite cold in the week. We had a frost on Thursday. It's pretty nippy this morning, but it's probably the warmest it's been all week, to be honest. So we'll see how that's affected the fishing. Popped up the other week for a quick go on here, took a fortnight to go and had 4 or 5 pound. Nothing big come out, only had one decent skimmer, about 2 pound. That was it. Another bloke caught a beautiful perch, about 1.5 pounds. But everything else was all small bits. So we'll get there today. Back on my canals where I like to be. And guess what, baggers? Hey, Bertie's only gone and made the plunge, hasn't he? And bought the sound upgrade he's been on about for God knows how long, but hasn't been able to afford one. So, got the new Lavalier mic to use, wireless microphones connected to the cameras. Haven't tested them yet, baggers, because I haven't had a chance. So today's video will be the first look at how they perform, so hopefully the sound quality is better. You'd only have to have me looking at the camera and shouting at it, which is no good for the video, and it's certainly no good for the fishing and the poor bloke who's pegged next to me. So yeah, just bear in mind, baggers, just because you want your video qualities improving, my kids are on bread and dripping for the rest of the month until the next payday. Alright, so yeah, you have that on your conscience. Right, we're on the way to the venue. Take a few shots of the venue because it's nice and open, nice few barges, narrowboats parked up, and I'll see you on the bank. Adios, baggers.
55 minutes for my first bog.
Yeah.
Just priming it. Yeah, because I don't want to lose it. 4 ounce perch. No turning back, no looking back there.
Just keep telling yourself that.
First of many. Catch up with you. Only a matter of time, Philip, you knew that. So they said, a very obliging perch he was, he couldn't have opened his mouth up any wider for me. Just added another number 10 shot to dot that float down a bit more.
two quick perch, but nothing else now. So I'm going to refeed that with one ball.
They don't play him in the right position. He's got to be behind 10.
Hey up, baggers, Beardy Bagger here. Not a good sign, Bertie's in the van. And it's only 20 past three. Backed up early, baggers. Six perch, one gudgeon. The final straw was when a moored boat, a boat came and moored up opposite me and Kev over the far side and tuned everything up.